Liberal Democrat because they're the only party who have been standing up for civil liberties.
I'm voting Liberal Democrat because they're the only party who have pledged to give the NHS the £8 billion that they say they need.
This is the only party, effectively, that represents the Liberal England. There is no other party that does that. This is a Liberal country and there's only one Liberal party, and that's the Liberal Democrats.